Just so we're clear, I recommend never cleaning your Sea Monkey tank. The reason I made that video is because I had thousands of people ask me how to do it, so I wanted to provide instructions about how to do it safely. When I cleaned my tanks in that video, that was the first and the only time I will ever clean my tanks, and here's why. The green stuff in your Sea Monkey tank that makes it look dirty is algae, and that's what the sea monkeys eat. So when you clean your Sea Monkey tank, not only are you taking away their food, but you're also taking away the environment where their eggs live in. Less sea monkey eggs, less sea monkeys. So if you want your sea monkeys to thrive and be as healthy as possible, the best thing that you can do for them is to never clean their tank.